Well, Tom and Jen, the wreck in Merrimack closed down the turnpike for more than 3 hours as police conducted their investigation. But whatever sparked this dispute happened right here at the tolls.
It is a road rage type incident, what's being investigated.
Two drivers, one big dispute. Something brought the operators of two vehicles on the Everett Turnpike to the boiling point late this morning, and it set off a rolling highway fight.
Witnesses reporting that these two vehicles became involved in some type of altercation back near the Bedford Toll.
Police say the road rage incident went on for 7 miles, ending just north of exit 11 in Merrimack, where the two vehicles crashed. Investigators aren't revealing who witnesses say initiated the dispute or caused the wreck.
Well, we don't know. It's still being investigated right now. Again, both vehicles were involved. Witnesses said that they were both going back and forth. But we know that as they get down here into Merrimack, that there was a collision between the two vehicles and then a subsequent collision when one of the vehicles overturned.
The driver of the flipped SUV was med-flighted to a Boston hospital. There is no update as of yet on that driver's condition. In the meantime, police are urging all drivers to remember a simple rule for diffusing tense situations on the road.
Again, we always stress if you're involved in a road rage type incident, just let the other vehicle go. It's not worth it, and this is sometimes the aftermath.
And police say this was a dangerous situation for more than just the drivers involved. They say their actions put many lives at risk today, and it's lucky no one else was hurt. Reporting live in Bedford, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.